Hey, I'm Juin from the Tech Solutions team. Get ready for another tech tip. Today, I'll be showing you how to set up fingerprint scanning on your Android phone. Select the settings icon and select lock screen and security. Now select fingerprints and enter your current passcode. Select add fingerprint and follow the prompts. The fingerprint has now been added to your phone and can be used to unlock the phone. It's as simple as that. Subscribe to our channel for more tech tips.